Kasi nag-aabol lang kami doon sa couch. Tapos, pagtalon niya ng paatras, ano na, nabagsak siya. Hindi nila alam pa kung ano yung extent ng damage, whether it's ligament or fracture. Have to check.
Kilos at the moment. Now we're running around and land full rest for your doggy to get better. Then we'll just go back to the vet next week.
Pilay ka ba, Bash? Ito pa yung restaurant. fit ka. Aray ko. Hindi nga pwede. Ito ka lang.
We're gonna see you vet.
We're seeing you on the results.
Zone, as the doctor said. So, what that means essentially is hindi pa nila alam yung extent ng damage. So, another two weeks or so observation. Tsaka, not much jumping around. Tsaka, baka kailangan niya doon ng physiotherapy or swimming even. So, we'll see how we go.
And glucosamine.
Yeah, glucosamine. Kahit yung pang human, kasi it's hard to overdose daw. Kaya pwede na siya bigyan.
I think she'll be okay.
Ayaw pa umuwi ng bata eh, kasi tagal din na malabas ng house.
Pero we'll take it easy for now.
Go home, Bash.
Going home.